Nurseries that use BMPs and grow plants in native soils should consider the following when fertilizers are applied. Fertilizers applied to most plants except palms are often labeled with a ratio of 3:0:2 or 3:0:3, indicating the fertilizer composition as percentages of nitrogen, P2O5 or phosphorus pentoxide, and K2O or potassium oxide. These fertilizers contain 20 to 30% controlled release nitrogen and lack phosphorus unless a soil test indicates the need for phosphorus application. For palms, fertilizers with a ratio of 4:0:6:2 are used unless a soil test indicates the need for phosphorus application. The nitrogen, potassium, and magnesium nutrient sources release nutrients for an extended period of time. Fertilizer is usually applied as a band application along both sides of a row of plants, or applied directly to the soil surface around the base of each large plant. Because fertilizer placement is directed to the area where the majority of roots are located, only a small amount of soil surface area in a field receives fertilizer. The size or square footage of the small areas that receive fertilizer are summed and divided by 43,560 square feet per acre to calculate how many acres of land were fertilized. The total amount of fertilizer applied per year should be divided into at least 3 or 4 applications throughout the year. The amount applied in a single application may be influenced by current plant size, time to achieve marketable plant size, soil characteristics, or anticipated rain amounts. Remember that a forecasted rain event of 3 inches in 3 days or 4 inches in 7 days will more than likely leach soluble nitrogen and potassium fertilizer beyond the root zone, making it unavailable to the plant. For more information on fertilizer application considerations, visit the University of Florida IFAS website. Thank you.